So as you know, I went shopping in Newcastle Town Centre, so I just thought I'd give you a quick show as to what we bought. So we went into Lush and bought this, which my daughter really, well, both my daughters really, really like. And it only comes out at Christmas time, I think. So it's called Snow Fairy. And it's from Lush, and it smells really, really, oh, it just smells really, really nice. And it's shower gel. It's called Snow Fairy. It is amazing. Smells amazing. Go buy some. Really, the best shower gel, the best smelling shower gel that I've ever known. So amazing stuff. I also bought a gift set called the Little Snow Fairy, which you get the Snow Fairy in again and a bath bomb. So that's quite a nice stocking filler. This one was £11.50 and the big shower gel was £13.95, which is, when you think about it, it's pretty expensive for shower gel, but it is Lush, and that's why it's made by Lush, because it is pretty, pretty Lush. So that's what we got from Lush. We also went into what's it called, Jack Wills, and my oldest daughter got a phone case. She has an iPhone 7, it's black, and so she got a black phone case with stars on. Really, really pretty. That was £15.95 from Jack Wills. And then she also got, which she's going to wear this, I think, on Christmas Day. It's just a black jumper dress, long sleeves. It's got the Jack Wills logo on the front there. And this was £79.95. Just a black jumper dress, which does look really, really nice on. So she's really happy with that. Like I say, a little bit expensive, but Jack Wills is. It is nice, and she does feel nice in it. So we bought that from Jack Wills. We also got some other things from Jack Wills, but I can't show you that because they are for my youngest, who they're a little surprise. So can't show you that one. But just to let you know, in Jack Wills at the minute, there is 30% off. So, good bargains there in Jack Wills. My 13-year-old is really into Jack Wills at the minute. So, a couple of little presents in there that she doesn't know about. A couple of surprises. And then we went into Anne Summers. Which, if you've seen my video, you'll know that I went in on Summers. And these are the little pyjamas that Abby bought. Or I bought for Abby. With the rude things on. But just a little bit of fun. You know, she's 19. She's an adult. So they're quite cute, really. You wouldn't know that they're rude unless you get close up and you really study the pictures. But they're good fun. So, Anne Summers. And they were, if you're thinking of buying your girlfriend or wife something, £24. I think there was on sale, actually. I think they'd be more than that. But they are now. Yeah, they should have been 30, and they were down to £24. So, another saving there. Just some good fun. And Summers. Good fun pyjamas there. Then we went into MAC, which is, Abby loves MAC makeup. And at the minute they're doing some little bits for Christmas. So one of the things they're doing is this, which is called the Snowball Mini Lipstick Kit. So it comes in a little purse, sparkly purse. It's got the MAC sign and a little ball. And these are just 3 mini lipsticks. And they do 3 sets. Obviously you can't choose the colours. 3 sets. So they do like a bright one, a nude one, and then like maybe a bit more crazier one. So the 3 little lipsticks from MAC. And Abby got the nude one. So it's just like browns and pretty nude colours. That one's quite a nice one. That's like a pinky brown. But they're a nice little stocking filler. MAC makeup is quite nice. So you get 3. If you're looking for something for your friend or something, you get 3. Really sweet little lipsticks, and they were, they're from MAC, and they were £25. So it's like the Christmas range that they're doing. Really nice, really good makeup from MAC. Then we went into Lipsy, and we got a nice bubble hat with a nice bubble on top. That was £14. It's quite sparkly, actually. Nice little pom-pom. So, nice little hat. And then, I got 2 dresses, which, like I say, I'm not too sure about yet. But, they're pretty similar. They're pretty expensive. They're from Lipsy, yeah? They're from Lipsy. I'm not keeping them both. One's definitely going back. Because they were £125 each. So that is pretty expensive for a dress. But I'm after one for my Christmas work party and then one for New Year's Eve party. So, and I'm going off black. I usually always wear a black dress. And I probably will do for New Year's Eve. But I just wanted something a different colour than black. But I have got some nice, this one is just a lacy dress from Lipsy. Probably looks better on. A lacy pink dress with, and this one has feathers on the bottom. So it's a little bit, a little bit shaky. But it's nice on. I quite like it on. So that's the first one. And then the other one is same thing again, really. It's like this lacy dress again, a little bit more coverage on the top though, straight down to the bottom. And this one doesn't have the feathers, just straight down. But it is quite, it's pretty fitted, quite slimming. So it's between those two. I'm gonna try them on again with shoes, handbag, you know, when you've got your hair done and your makeup on. But like I said, those are from Lipsy and £125 each. So I need to make sure that I like it. I'm going to try it on again later. I'll try it on later with bits and bobs and see how I go with that. So that's the other dress. And then I bought another top. I already have this top, but I washed it and it just didn't look the same. And I really liked it when I had it. Just a white top, which is nice with black jeans. Little black bows. And it's just a white lacy top. And this again is also from Lipsy. Looks a lot nicer on though. And this was £46. So Lipsy is pretty expensive. But they are nice when they're on. So that was it. That was everything that I bought. From Newcastle Town Centre yesterday, but if you've seen the rest of the video, it was a good day. It was a really good day, good fun, when we finally got there anyhow. So that's what I've got so far for bits and bobs that we bought for Christmas. I was going to do another haul. I've got quite a lot of stuff together for my 14-year-old daughter. I was going to do a thing on what teenage girls are after this year, which I'm sure I'll do that. So take care, love you lads, hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching, bye.